Jerry Abney spent 28 years in the National Guard. Detached retinas, which rendered him nearly blind in 2006, ended his career in the military, but not his zest for life. The 59-year-old, who spent a year in Kuwait, hopes to soon have a new partner, a four-legged one.
I've been very taken with the Labradors, which they're in their personality as such. I do want one a little more active than some I've seen.
That's where Jerry Kramer and Erwin Sturvroff come in. The two former veterans from Boca Raton raise money to help other veterans get service dogs. Stovroff knows firsthand what it's like to have a guide dog. Cash went through all of the training, but a heart murmur sidelined him. Today, the two-year-old golden retriever has another job.
So wherever I or my partner goes to talk about what we're doing and the need for it, Cash comes along, and he is a great representative of what this program is all about.
For Abney, who's learning to get through life with a cane, the program will provide him with freedom and mobility.
The cane mobility techniques are great, but they are limited. You can only feel so safe going with a cane. With a dog, really gives you a lot of more information.
Raising and training guide dogs is an expensive venture. It takes about 2 years. Each comes with a $30,000 price tag. But for veterans like Abney, they're priceless.
They're not pets. They're absolutely partners in their journey through life.